go for a little drive. did a little tinkering here and there and got this baby running again. Just figured I'd take you guys for a cruise. Put a little headache rack on it. A little fuel door. Got a whole Lincoln welding machine. Gas can. That's all I had. But now I developed a exhaust donut leak. So turned the corner, started spitting out a lot of noise. But anyway, that'd be a neat little cruise. Got a heck of a shake on the front. I think the steering stabilizer is bad. I hadn't driven this thing in years. So another neat surprise we have is this guy's gonna go in it. It's a 292. So I'm excited for it. I wanna actually put this truck to use. You know, not use, but just go to the store, stuff like that. Go get auto parts, possibly get some material. This headache rack's gonna be tough enough for it. I got the 3-inch by 1/4 square tube. It's dumb heavy. Same thing with this rectangle tube. Really heavy duty. I'm gonna build a little bridge that goes, you know, across the back to put the material across that way. And we can get it back from the metal supply. The metal supply is only like 3 miles from the house. So not bad. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it. It's just a quick little cruise in this old girl. And thought you guys would dig it. So stay tuned for some more videos. I got some videos, but they're just very long and very difficult to edit because they have a lot of individual clips. So enough about complaining. I'll get to it. So thanks for the support, and we will catch you guys later.